Hi, I'm Christine Lagorio-Chafkin. Welcome to Inc's live chat. I'm here with Kickstarter co-founder and CEO, Yancey Strickler. Yancey, welcome. Thank you for being here.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
I wanted to start out by looking at some milestones. So far in its 5 years of existence, Kickstarter has funded $1 billion in projects. You guys just moved into a beautiful new office in Brooklyn, and I've read that something like $1 million in funding moves through your system every day. What else is new?
It's certainly been a busy year, an exciting time for us at Kickstarter. Earlier this year, we did cross $1 billion, having moved through the system. But it's also been a year where we've shipped more improvements to the product, you know, across the board than we really have in quite a long time. There have been significant upgrades to the discovery experience that went out just about a month ago. A lot of great creator tools to help them